Kleptocrats, oligarchs, organized crime members are thinking globally. That's why when we want to fight against them, we also need to do the same. We have to think globally and need to find solutions in a larger scale, not just on a local scale.